ओके स्टूडेंट, नाउ द चैप्टर इज गोइंग टू ओवर हेयर इज द लास्ट टॉपिक. लास्ट टॉपिक इज फार नियर. फार मीन्स होता है दूर, नियर मीन्स होता है पास. ओके ओके चिल्ड्रन, टेक आउट पेज नंबर 57. दिस इज अ लास्ट टॉपिक. लास्ट टॉपिक इज फार नियर. एफ ए आर फार, फार मीन्स दूर. एन ई ए आर नियर, नियर मीन्स पास. You can see this picture. One bus are here, one bicycle, one motorbike. Okay. This is a bus. Bus near the bus. ये bicycle है, ये near the bus. ये bus के पास में. You can see this. Okay. Far from the bus. ये bus से काफी दूर है. So far from the bus. Near the bus. Okay. One more picture are here. You can see this animal. Some question are here. Read with me and write answer. Who is the far from the finishing line? ये finishing line है. Last line, finishing line means. Who is the far from the finishing line? Right answer. Finishing line से काफी दूर कौन सा animal है? You can see this animal far from the finishing line. So right answer, rabbit. RABBIT, rabbit. Second question, who is near the finishing line? Finishing line ke near me, pass me, kaun sa animal hai? This animal near the finishing line. Tortoise. Okay. TORTOISE. Tortoise. Third question. Write the total number of animals. Total animals कितने? Count करना है. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right answer. 7. Okay students. I am showing one more picture. You can see this picture. ये कार है. This is a car. ये बैलून्स हैं. Near, far means कार के नियर साइड में कौन सा बैलून है? One बैलून. ठीक है. Okay students. Far means दूर. ये बैलून कार के दूर है. Means far है. Far from the car, near from the car. Okay. This is a tree. Tree के पास में football है. Okay. Tree के दूर side में means far. One small house बना है. So far side, near side. Okay. Okay students, I hope you have understood everything. If you have any doubt, you can ask me my personal window. Thanks for watching this video.